Amazon, Infosys and Yes Bank have responded to an expression of interest (EOI) by T Board to use blockchain for determining the traceability of tea. The companies will provide advice on the costs for carrying out the exercise on a long-term basis. The use of blockchain will help determine whether a variety of tea has been grown organically or not. Subscribe to the channel for more news.